मॉर्निंग चिल्ड्रन, वेलकम बैक टू जीके ऑनलाइन क्लासेस। टुडेज वी आर गोइंग टू टेक न्यू टॉपिक टेक आउट पेज नंबर 11, डेज ऑफ द वीक। कैन यू टेल मी चिल्ड्रन, हाउ मेनी डेज आर देयर इन अ वीक? एनी गेसेस? There are 7 days in a week. The 7 days names are Sunday, Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, and Saturday. First one is Sunday, 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 we all are having holiday, isn't it? We all are having holiday on Sunday, and from Monday to Saturday, we are having our working day. So the spelling of Sunday is Sunday. The spelling of Monday is Monday. I'm repeating again, Monday. The spelling of Tuesday is Tuesday. 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 The spelling of Wednesday is Wednesday. 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 The spelling of Thursday is Thursday. The spelling of Thursday is Thursday. Thursday. The spelling of Friday is Friday. The spelling of Friday is Friday. And the spelling of Saturday is Saturday. Saturday. So, these are the name of our days: Sunday, Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, and Saturday. You all are seeing over here, fill in the blanks given over here. So I'm taking only 3 questions. Afterwards, you will solve by the help of PDF which will given over there. Okay. First one is Sunday. Here what will come, children? This is the spelling of Sunday. Sunday. So the missing letter is N. Next one is Monday. So this is the spelling of Monday. So the missing letter is O and N. So the spelling of Monday is Monday. Third one, Tuesday. The spelling of Tuesday is Tuesday. In this way, you have to complete this fill up. Okay, you can solve this or you can write this by the help of PDF which is given to you. Okay, so Sunday, I'm repeating again, there are 7 days in a week: Sunday, Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, and Saturday. This is page number 11. Okay, children, you have to write this day's name in your GK copy. 2 times you have to write. Okay, that's your homework for GK subject. Now, take out page number 12, children. Months of the year. The topic is months of the year. Page number 12. How many months are there in a year? In a year, how many months are there, children? 12. So, the 12 months names are January, February, March, April, May, June, July, August, September, October, November, and December. Our first month name is January. January. I'm repeating again. January. January. Next month is, second month is February. 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 Third month is March. 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 Fourth month is April. 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 Our fifth month is May. 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 Sixth month is June. 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 Seventh month is July. 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 Eighth month is August. 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 Ninth month is September. 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 10th one is October. 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 11th one is November. 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 And the last and the 12th month is December. 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 So these are our 12th month's name. I'm repeating again. January, February, March, April, May, June, July, August, September, October, November, and December. Isn't it, children? So you have to write this in your GK copy. How many times? 2 times. First, you have to write name of a days. Okay. How many days are there in a week? There are 7 days in a week. And afterwards, you have to write Sunday, Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, and Saturday. Like this only, you have to write. There are 12 months in a year. January, February, March, April, May, June, July, August, September, October, November, and December. Okay, you have to write this month's name 2 times in your GK copy. Now, you all are able to see this. 2 fill-ups are given over here. First one is, I was born in the month of dash. So, what you have to write over here? Child, your born month, you have to write. If you're born in the month of November, in the month of December, in the month of April. So, you have to write in which month you have born.
So you have to write over here. Month name. You are born month name in this fill up. Second fill up is my date of birth is dash.
My date of birth is mean in your birth date. Okay. In which date you born, you have to write over here. Like 19, 10, 22, 5, like this only. Okay. The date of birth you have to write. So, this is it for today. I hope you all understood that. And you have to write this both day's name and month's name in your GK copy. How many times, children? 2 times in your GK copy. Okay? And that's all for today. And have a good day.